Guys, we're back on West 34th Street and 6th Avenue by Macy's. Let me show you the area. Hold on. Yeah, so we're approaching 6th Avenue. West 34th, so that's Macy's in front of us.
What's your
This is known as Herald Square. Yeah, so if you ever go in there, it's massive, but a very nice store. So that's Macy's. And if you want to save some money, get yourself a sandwich, you could hang out here if it's a nice day. You have seating all over the place. Also, if you have a Capital One credit card, you could basically go across the street, use their Wi-Fi, get some coffee at a discounted price. I just tell you that in case it's raining one day, you gotta hide a little bit. So let's walk up 34th Street. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, so we're walking down 34th Street. Macy's takes up the whole street. Yeah, they have all these stores here. And right now we're heading the direction of Penn Station. In case you need to take the railroad, it's like a block ahead of us. If you like the video, please like, hopefully subscribe. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.